Today I discuss about how to insert data into table in PHP. For inserting data into a table, first you have to establish table structure in PHP. In our previous videos, we have already discussed about how to create a table. So today we discuss about how to insert data into table in PHP. Open any editor. Insert into table. In body tag, start PHP and PHP. This file, save in C XAMPP htdocs database directory. Insert dot php. Save this file. Open insert dot php. First establish the connection. If you remove this connection every time, then store database connectivity in a one file, and that file is include at this place. MySQLi underscore connect. First one is server name, localhost, username, root and password. Insert into table. Know the basic syntax of insert into table. SQL equal to insert into your table name which you already create. Here we create table tutorial, then after field name. In our table name is tutorial, field is ID is auto increment, so no need to enter the ID, only enter these three field: tutorial title, second one is tutorial author, and third one is submission date. Here I copy paste this field because of no error chances. Then values, give the values. I want to give the tutorial title web technology. Then after author name, if I entered Bhumi, then after date is in YYY-MM-DD format. So if I write 2020-05-27, then after you have to select database MySQLi underscore select underscore DB, in which two parameters, first one is connection and second one is your database name. Then try value is MySQLi underscore query for connection and SQL. Then check if creating this, then give the error message. Could not enter data dot mysqli underscore error and pass connection, otherwise message entered data successfully, then close the connection. Save this file. You show that here there is no any entry in this table, so give the message table seems to be empty. After executing this file, we got the one row. At this place, if I give the wrong name of table, then check what's the happen. My actual table name is tutorial, but in here I give the table name is tutorials. Save this file and execute file insert.php. Then I got the error that could not enter data. Why we could not enter the data? Because table test.tutorials does not exist. It means in test database there is no any table name tutorials. Here if I remove s, now tutorial is a table which we create in a database test. Now reload this file, then entered data successfully. So check in tutorial, reload this page, tutorial, we got the entry. Tutorial ID is 1, title is web technology, author Bhumi, and submission date is this. If you reload this page again, then same entry is repeated with ID 2. Enter data successfully. Now I refresh this, then I got same data, ID is 2, which is auto increment. If you want to change any value at this place, or you want to enter more than one rows, then enter multiple values. If here I entered 28 date, subject name is TOC, then save this file and reload this file, then give the ID 3, subject name is talk, date is 28th May. So you can easily enter data into your created table. Thank you.